We're standing outside the Hastings Museum, getting ready to go do some exploring.
You never do this to a family of badgers. A keeper, 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 keeper.
Where are we? The Hastings Museum. That one appears to be eating.
Creepy.
Some majestic cats. A couple lynx. And the mountain lion. So majestic. And then in the tree, Ian. Porcupine. What do you think about that?
I like it. I like that possum back there.
Possum? You're right. Hiding in the bush. Mm-hmm. It's very cool, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And over here. This one appears to be a little more angry.
Or maybe he's yawning.
Maybe he's telling them to knock off the rough housing. These ones appear to be extremely happy. Happy that they have some dinner. How's it going? Pretty big. Pretty big indeed. And there's some more.
It's like they're
about to eat him.
I watch seals, but
what are you doing? Looks pretty cozy back there. Oh, it's a skunk. I'm going. Bunch of old cars. Buggies and bicycles.
Wait, what's that?
It's a bicycle pump.
What's that?
Well, it's a pump for bicycles. Look at that one back there.
Oh my god. That looks like a one from the circus.
From the circus, yeah. Do you think you can take it off any sweet jumps?
What do you mean?
Take it off a sweet jump. There's a horse. Some ghost horses.
There's enough ghost horses. Let's go this way.
This way. Wrong way. Appears to be Santa's sleigh. Hearse, complete with a couple caskets.
I found some old gas things.
Some old gas pumps? Mobile oil. Let's go in. Just leave the horse right here.
We can go back here. This used to be a phone.
It used to be a phone?
I think.
I think it used to be a coffee grinder.
Maybe.
Yeah. I'm gonna go in here now.
Bye.
Oh yeah. Can you say it? Oh yeah. Some hanging aquatic animals. We did it. We found Woody. Hey. We found Woody. What is that?
It's a vulture.
And a vulture. So press this button. Press the button, see what happens. Oh my gosh.
Oh, look.
Got some rocks over here. It's pretty dark. Pretty dark indeed. These things light up pretty good though.
Yeah.
Objects other than rocks and minerals that fluoresce.
When is it gonna wear off?
Let me see your teeth. Where are you? I can't see, it's too dark. Too dark. Indiana Jones would be proud. Look at all these rocks. 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 Everywhere. A load of that trench knife from 1918. Gatling gun. Ian.
What?
Do you know how this thing would fire?
No.
You see that crank?
Yeah.
It would turn that. And that's how it would fire. So we've made our way into the store. It has a little buffalo head and, wouldn't you know it, a cat and a dog. Yowler and, I don't know what the other one is, but that used to be somebody's cat. And somebody's dog. They must have been mighty cold during the winters, the winter months. These guys are quite busy.
Look.
With their daily activities.
Look back there.
Oh my. We don't want to look at those. Tending to the horses. Tending to the hides.
And...
impressive. How long do you think it took to build something like this?
I don't know.
An earth lodge. How long do you think it took to build a sod house?
I don't know. And look at this.
You're a weird little kid.
No, I'm not. That's how they are.
That's how they are. So they're the weird ones.
No.
No? So we decided to hurry it up and finish up our exploration of the museum because they had a whole lot of people in there playing music. Got kind of crowded and loud. So so we decided to finish. There's a whole bunch of cars here now. Yeah. So what do you think?
I liked it.
It was fun.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, we'll see you again soon. Bye.